Brad, can you just talk about your goals tonight?
Great ball by Sean. It's not mine. Great ball by Sean, and good header at the back post by Tim, and I just tried to get anything I could on it.
What about the second one?
Again, Lex was in a great position, and I thought I just wanted to make a run and give him an option, and he played the perfect pass.
Jesse just said he thinks you might be the most underrated player in history of the league. What do you think when you hear that?
Jesse's very kind. He's a kind man. I'd rather not talk about my career has been done here. So it's what it is. The win today was amazing. I think we bounced back well from Salt Lake, and it's what we needed, And boys react to well.
At points in your career here, it seems like people have been too quick to give other people credit for what you do, whether it was Terry when he was here, Sasha when he was here.
Yeah.
Have you sensed that as well, and does that bother you, or do you not really care about that?
I don't really care. I'm lucky enough to play with great players. I played with T, he helped me. I played with Sasha, he got a lot of assists for me. There's players around the world that get assists from number 10s or wingers. So it is what it is. If people want to say that, they're obviously not on my side. It just is what it is.
You've been known for your slow starts. How do you explain the start this year in the league and in the CCL?
It's something I try to, I thought about off-season. I knew the season before I didn't come back in the best shape. This season I wanted to, not just goals, I wanted to feel good, I wanted to play well, and it kind of paid off because my off-season I worked hard, and it seems like it's paying off.
There was a bit of an injury concern for you at some point during the match. How are you feeling right now?
Yeah, I got a little bit rocked. I landed funny and hit my head, but it was all right. After 2 minutes, it was okay.
You guys have had to speed up your preseason preparation, so you've come in to the regular season, hit the ground running. Is this the best you felt in the first month of the season?
Me or the team?
You personally, physically?
Yeah, that's what I was saying before. I think I put a lot of work into the off-season, and I feel like I came back fit and sharp. Goals aside or assists aside, I feel like I come back sharp. I feel like I can get around the pitch easier, and I'm enjoying it more, the beginning of the season.